wash if there's nothing to wash? What else is there? We are in the green. Let's do this.
Ooh, what stinks?
Game over, Lincoln.
It's not what it looks like.
We're up there making all these sacrifices, and you're down here playing some stupid computer game?
Okay, so maybe it is what it looks like.
If you don't want to give anything up, why should we?
But... Polar Bear?
Wait a minute. You can't use that on us anymore.
Come on, girls. Let's go get our stuff back.
And a refill.
Well, I guess you're going back into the red.
Which means you're going to lose the polar bear challenge for our class.
Which means we can't be seen with you.
Which means your social life is out the window.
Guys, wait! Come back! I can make adjustments!
I blew it.
Don't worry, Lincoln. I'll still hang out with you.
In secret, of course.
It's not about that, Clyde. I don't care if the class hates me. What I should have cared about all along is this guy.
Aww.
Exactly. Our class has done their part. My sisters have done theirs. Now it's time for me to do mine.
Oh, Bobby, you got me a present? I can't wait to see it.
Lincoln! Pedal faster! I'm downloading a pic from Bobby!
Amazing work, class. We won the polar bear challenge. And I took the liberty of naming him Mrs. Johnson!
Mrs. Johnson?
Let's all give Lincoln a round of applause for stepping up his green game and doing his part.
Well, I saved the polar bear and I'm not an outcast. Although, technically speaking, my social life is out the window. Do you mind? I'm showering.